A person was injured after a street race ended with a car flipping through a fence onto the ACU golf course. The accident happened around 3 o'clock this afternoon near the intersection of Judge Ely and Ambler. Police at the scene say two vehicles were street racing on Judge Ely when one took that curve too fast and rolled through a fence before coming to rest on the golf course. Police said the other vehicle involved fled the scene. One passenger in the wrecked vehicle was sent to the hospital with minor injuries. Police say citations will be issued for street racing and possibly other violations.